Now, let me just get a feel. It's like crazy because who here is pro-Trump? Okay, wait, wait, wait. Who here is anti-Trump? You're full of shit. Anybody who says they're anti, they're full of it. Everybody in here has some sick, twisted, demented part of their soul that wants to see where this is going. Every single one of you wants Trump, and I'm gonna tell you why you want Donald Trump. Because Americans want what everybody else has, and everybody else has a maniac governing their country. We want our own maniac. North Korea has an Asian Cabbage Patch Kid pressing the bombs, trying out the bombs, and what do we have? You want a maniac. And you gotta give credit where credit is due. That man figured out how an election works. He figured out real estate first. He figured out reality shows, sold them all over the world, and he goes, how does an election work? Let me see. You take your voters, think the dumbest common denominator of that voter, and promise them things that could never happen. That's how elections work. Ted Cruz told everybody, I'll reverse gay marriage, and da-da-da-da-da-da, you can't. It's a Supreme Court decision, but his voters are like, yay, Jesus, right? Bernie told all the young kids, tell them, yeah, you all have jobs, they will all have jobs. Asking people if they want it with regular milk or soy milk. Hillary, she lied the most. She told everybody she'd be a good president. So Donald goes, what's the problem? Oh, immigration, I'll build a wall, yay! Terrorism, I'll get rid of all the Muslims, yay! But Donald did more than that. He gave you gifts. He gives you little presents. Like his wife. Melania. Did you see this? Oh my God. In the middle of his campaigning, he'd go, hey, my God, America's good. Yeah, Melania, come say a few words. She comes over, have you seen this? Melania, she comes from some country that doesn't even exist anymore. Azerbaijania. She comes over and says, hi. We love everybody here in Iwaiwaiwaiwa. We love all of you here in Iwaiwaiwaiwa. Tomorrow we are going to Milkaki.
She's never heard of these places.
Could you imagine the conversation going on in the suburban they're driving around America with the
donut? What is Walmart? Why is Walmart everywhere?
Then they interviewed her on CNN, and she nailed it. She nailed it. Have you seen that? Oh my gosh. They asked her, what would you do as first lady, right? And every first lady takes on a pause. It goes nowhere, like fat kids or kids that can't read. And it goes nowhere, because every kid in America is fat and can't read, so. So she was a little smarter. She goes, I will do nothing. I will stand behind my husband in the Oval Office and make sure no intern comes near him. We gotta get the night going. I would love to be here in 25 minutes more for you, but I want to tell you.